Städte Bay, Freizeit back. Euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr Hirnträume mit der Rolle, ihn Maybach. Ihr Lidland ist ja dir klar, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bienen, aber laid back. Traub aber die straight facts. Die wissen immer nicht. Back, back.
Opo, Eis kann mein Mifflescopo, ey, ey. Opo, Ola, Ola, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo, ey, ey. Opo, deine Drip kennt ihn einige Trupo, ey, ey. Rupo, die behate vor den Mann mit der Oko, ey, ey.
Erdumme Level, Batman, nice, erdumme Level. Yo, erdumme Level, ma dafür will mir so point, Geld zeigt Skill. Dumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit den Beinen versillt. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glow. Spar dir das Siller, dumme Level, yo. Komm mal lief Rabonne, wie Ramakun toppen. Umdrehen wir wie schon Dims, Kuku stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartier, dicke Spur, Tempo blocken.
But he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully. Ricardo Pereira. Fernandinho with it. Now showing excellent vision. Well, we see it again here. It's a peach of a through ball. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
It's going their way. 2-0. And threading it forward. Can he put it away? In it goes! A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Is this going to be a... Ziyech. Ricardo Pereira. He's in with a chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
And attempting the through ball, and he could cash in. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Ziyech. And he might be through here. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And it's a dream of a strike. Lovely language style. What a goal.
Ricardo Pereira. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And it might be. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
Fernandinho. Surely. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. No one pick out a teammate. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
And the whistle is set. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it could be on for him here. Will he? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and it all leads to a 2v1 on the keeper, which he really doesn't have any chance with. It's a great team goal.
Chilwell. Now can they create something? He's in position. And Gundogan has beaten the goalkeeper.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Hearing it. Ziyech. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, we'll see this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post and goes in. Keeper is distraught.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Sterling. Great ball from Raheem Sterling. João Félix. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And threading it forward, and he's in. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving. Ricardo Pereira.